of the ball. Hendricks is in perfect position. Look at that. Yeah, I don't know. Does that knee hit the white stripe?
It's a foot and a knee. Now, he did have the ball all the way to the ground. He did have control of the ball. I'm guessing that's going to stay.